There's a timeless quote that everybody has heard 1,000 times. Give a man a fish, he eats for a day. Teach a man to fish, he eats for a lifetime. There's a guy by the name of Bill Shore, who's the founder of an organization called Mission Fish, and he had a variation on that quote that I really like. It's what do social entrepreneurs do? They build fisheries, and everybody eats, and more people have jobs. And so what was really appealing to me the first time I heard that term social entrepreneurship was to ask myself, would it be possible to teach student leaders how to be social entrepreneurs? And that's what we're trying to do with Keep It.
Singly none, singly none, singly none.